police in your town, get this, may be tracking your movements, and you don't even know it. Law enforcement agencies across the country are using special license plate scanners to track vehicles. The American Civil Liberties Union says the devices are attached to police cars, bridges, or buildings. They capture image of passing or parked cars, keeping digital records of their location and movement. That information is sent to a police database and kept for weeks or even years. Authorities say they use a surveillance system to expose local terrorists, find abducted children, and track drug dealers. The ACLU says it's a violation of privacy. They're calling on police to delete records of all cars not involved in a crime.